Nabumetone is an NSAID used to treat osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. In this video, let's find found. What is nabumetone? What is nabumetone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nabumetone? How does nabumetone work? How to use nabumetone? What is nabumetone? Nabumetone is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. Nabumetone was developed by Beecham and first received regulatory approval in 1991. It is available under numerous brand names such as Relafin, Relafex, and Gambarin. Nabumetone has little effect on renal prostaglandin secretion and less of an association with heart failure than other traditional drugs of the class. Effects of nabumetone on blood pressure control in hypertensive patients on ACE inhibitors are also good, clarification needed, equivalent to paracetamol. Nabumetone is an NSAID used to treat osteoarthritis and rheumatoid arthritis. In this video, let's find found. What is nabumetone? What is nabumetone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking nabumetone? How does nabumetone work? How to use nabumetone? Contraindication. Nabumetone tablets are contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to nabumetone or product excipients. Nabumetone tablets should not be given to patients who have experienced asthma, urticaria, or allergic type reactions after taking aspirin or other NSAIDs. Side effects. Side effects include bloody or black, tarry stools, change in color, frequency, or amount of urine, chest pain, shortness of breath, coughing up blood, pale stools, numbness, weakness, flu-like symptoms, leg pain, vision problems, speech problems, problems walking, weight gain, stomach pain, cold sweat, skin rash, blisters, headache, swelling, bleeding, bruising, vomiting blood, jaundice, diarrhea, constipation, dizziness, indigestion, gas, nausea, and ringing in the ears. Pharmacodynamic. NSAIDs, like nabumetone, are well established as analgesics. NSAIDs reduce both peripheral and central sensitization of nociceptive neurons due to inflammation, which contribute to hyperalgesia and allodynia. This sensitization occurs through reducing the action potential threat in peripheral neurons, reducing the intensity of painful stimuli needed to produce a painful sensation. Centrally, activation of dorsal horn neurons occurs along with increased release of glutamate, calcitonin gene-related peptide, CGRP, and substance P, which increase the transmission of painful stimuli. Coupled with this is an inhibition of glycinergic neurons, which normally inhibit pain transmission, a phenomenon known as disinhibition. Increased activity of methyldiaspartate, NMDA, and alpha-amino-3-hydroxy-5-methylfour-isoxazolupropionic acid, AMPA, receptors leads to the establishment of central sensitivity, allowing both mild painful and innocuous stimuli to produce action potentials in nociceptive projection neurons. NSAIDs are effective in reducing mild, moderate, acute, and chronic nociceptive pain. However, the usefulness of NSAIDs in neuropathic pain is limited. Mechanism of action. Nabumetone's active metabolite, 6-MNA, is an inhibitor of both COX-1 and COX-2, although it exhibits some COX-2 selectivity. Inhibition of COX-1 and COX-2 reduces conversion of arachidonic acid to PGs and thromboxane, TXA2. This reduction in prostanoid production is the common mechanism that mediates the effects of nabumetone. PGE2 is the primary PG involved in modulation of nociception. It mediates peripheral sensitization through a variety of effects. PGE2 activates the GQ-coupled EP1 receptor, leading to increased activity of the inositol trisphosphate/phospholipase C pathway. Activation of this pathway releases intracellular stores of calcium, which directly reduces action potential threshold and activates protein kinase C, PKC, which contributes to several indirect mechanisms. PGE2 also activates the EP4 receptor, coupled to GS, which activates the adenylyl cyclase/protein kinase A, AC/PKA, signaling pathway. Half-life. 6-MNA has a mean half-life of 24 hours, with a range of 19 to 36 hours. dose. Osteoarthritis. 1000 mg, PO once daily initially, maintenance, 1000 to 2000 mg/day PO in single daily dose or divided Q12HR, not to exceed 2000 mg per day. Rheumatoid arthritis. 1000 mg, PO once daily initially, maintenance, 1000 to 2000 mg/day PO in single daily dose or divided Q12HR, not to exceed 2000 mg per day. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about nebumetone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.